Thank you to Mr. Musselman, who just introduced to us to the basics of the game. He has just announced six main lineups, and CDS is doing their cheers, getting their fighting spirits ready for the next game. Today's game will be featuring CDS against Dwight at CDS's home, Phoenix's Nest. And we eventually hope that CDS will be able to grab another victory here. The starting members are lining up. From the basic look at the practice, I've seen Martin and Taylor and Junyuk do a really brilliant job from their practice. And from Dulwich side, number 27 looked quite dangerous with his serves. With that in mind, the players are now shaking their hands. The referees are getting ready to start up the game. And we just hope that CDS can grab onto another victory. We're actually starting off with Danny instead of Bernaski. Dulwich has also substituted one of their players. The game will begin with Dulwich's serve. It's getting ready for the serve. In the first curve, the game has started. Martin receives it. Miguel sets it. Jace runs forward, but blocked. First point goes to Dulwich, who successfully blocked Jace's attack. Again, the service is with Dulwich. Another serve, received by Juno. Miguel, Jace, flies again, but a soft one. Dulwich has just touched the net, giving a point to CDS. Now Miguel, on the service, makes it over. Ooh, couldn't receive it. Miguel getting an ace for CDS. Again, Miguel getting ready for the serve. Flicks it over, saved. Number 29 gets it over. Received by Juno. Miguel sets it. The ball goes to Tyler. I couldn't put it over the net. 2-2. Dulwich making a point. Service now goes to number 22, I believe. Jace puts it over. Martin. Bernaski barely puts it over, but over is good. 27 smacks it hard. Almost blocked by Jace. That was really close. Jace almost had him. But then the point goes to Dulwich. Again, another serve. Martin saved it. Miguel sets it. Bernaski puts it over. Nice hustle from number 7 from Dulwich. Miguel puts it over, but blocked. Junior. Seems like CDS had touched the net, and the point again goes to Dulwich. The score is now 4-2. Junior with a receive to Miguel. Bernaski puts it over. I think that was carried as, that counted as carrying. Number 29 makes his way out, and the libero is coming back on. Now Captain Jace is on the ball. It's taking his time. He hits it. It's a strong ball. Dulwich couldn't deal with that one. Ace for CDS. And the scores are now level, 4-4. Again, the ball is with Jace. Jace doing his routine before the serve. Gets it, hits the net and bounces back in. 5-4. Dulwich is back in lead. Now the service is with number 27. Hits it. Gets it over. Jace. It's Martin. Junhyuk puts it over. A smart play. He just put it into an empty space, so it was very difficult for Dulwich to actually deal with that attack. Shows that hard spikes aren't only to the key to the answer. Taylor puts it over. Save. A block, but two touches. Over. Bernaski blocked it. Goes way too far. Tries to save it. That does not count. And CDS gets the point. That was a nice save by CDS members. The ball makes back its way to Taylor. Puts it over. Nice serve. Adding a point to CDS. CDS is slowly making the gap difference between the two teams bigger. Again, Taylor with his third serve of the game. Puts it. Oh, another ace. Taylor putting into these empty spaces that Dulwich can't deal with. CDS 8, Dulwich 5. Taylor puts it over again. Dulwich, again, another mistake. Number 22 and 36 seem to have this communication error just back there from Dulwich's side. And Taylor is getting ready for his next serve. Oh, it does not go over. Hits the net and falls back into CDS's court. 9-6. Dulwich is trying to make some substitutions. Number 15. Seems to be getting off the court. New player, number 11, makes his way in. And also, 30 takes his place out, and it is replaced by number 10 of Dulwich. Number 11 of Dulwich is getting ready for the service. The referee has signaled play on, and the ball goes over. Jace digged it. Ooh, Martin tried the spot. And he gets the point. CDS is now 10. And Bernaski is getting ready for the service. Bernaski puts it over. Number 10 saves it. A great hustle play. Ball to Junhyuk. Miguel. Junhyuk again. Ooh. That was in. 11-6. I was confused for a second. Bernaski hits it. Number 7. A nice return, but blocked and saved by Jace. And Martin puts it over. Rubro gets hanged onto the ball. Ooh, Martin tried to hit it before, but the results weren't the best. Dulwich gained a point. Libero makes his way out, and number 29 comes in. Dulwich. Danny. Martin gets it over. 27 received. Double touch, I think. Yes, the referee signs a double touch, and the point will go over to CDS. And now, our senior captain, Junhyuk, will be... Oh, never mind. Dulwich has called a timeout. And at this current moment, CDS is leading against Dulwich with 5 points. CDS is at 12 and Dulwich is at 7. CDS has made a lot of points based on their service, meaning that Dulwich has hard time dealing with the services made by CDS. It could be a communication error, or it could be that CDS's services are very on point, actually, and it is making into these empty spaces where Dulwich players aren't actually guarding. Phoenix getting their spirits back up. Junyuk will be on the service. Puts it over. Number 29 digged it. Number 7 gets it over. Junyuk sets it. Miguel sets it. Oh! A trick play. He did it right away, but Jace puts it back. Was too difficult for Junyuk to save that one. And Dulwich get the ball back. 12-8. Oh, underarm serve. Taylor. Miguel. Jace runs. Jace spikes it. Number 7. What a save. But because of the bench, Dulwich couldn't save the ball. 13-8. A great hustle play by number 7, though. Martin puts it over. 29. Couldn't really deal with that one. Martin adding a point to CDS's scoreboard. Martin getting ready for the service. Puts it over. Saved by Dulwich. Oh, it finds its way up. Jace puts it over. Number 27 spikes it hard. But he touched the net in the process of doing it. We can see the number 27 is very disappointed with what just happened there. Martin's serve continues. 7. Oh, tried his best. Slided. Nice hustle, but couldn't save that one. A great play, though. Again, the ball is with Martin. 36. Miguel to Jace. Martin saves it. 29 with a spike. That actually was fierce. And now Dulwich is making another substitution. Number 30 makes his way back into the court. The serve. Oh, couldn't get it over. And now CDS has earned their servitude. Their service. Miguel hits it over. Jace to Miguel. Back to Jace. Jace gets it over. 27. Smooth. Juno to Miguel. And Taylor. Oh, Dulwich actually managed to save that one. Taylor. Miguel. Blocked by Jace. Jace. A double touch. On. Double touch by Jace. And the service is back with Dulwich. 29. Doesn't find the court. Saved by 7. We go to Juno. Juno playing smartly. Didn't hit it too hard. But with the hands of the Dulwich players,
and the ball went out, adding a point to CDS. 19-10, CDS has 6 points remaining for their first set. Chase. That's it. The ball is messy in CDS's side. The communication error. This communication error has cost the CDS 1 point. Oh, doesn't go over the net. Another service error by Dulwich. Taylor getting ready. Gets it over. Oh, receive error. By 36. Didn't really get the touch with his arms. He actually used his shoulders to receive the ball. Uses his foot. Nice try, but doesn't find it. And he should actually try to use his hands first. Well, I'm not his coach, so I don't have much to say. Dulwich has now called their second timeout. CDS is right now doubling Dulwich's score. CDS is at 22 points, and Dulwich is at 11. CDS has only 3 points remaining for their first set. And Dulwich, if they want to win the set, must do something in this situation. CDS looking very solid, comes back onto the court. The service will continue to take. CDS's attack continues. Taylor, hits it over, 36 receives it, hits it over, oh, Taylor throws himself, but couldn't save that one, and Dulwich wins their service back. Dulwich making a substitution. A lot of substitutions are made by Dulwich. CDS has made none. Dulwich definitely using the serves it. Juno, smoothly received. Ball goes to Martin. Hits it over. Couldn't deal with it. Martin, adding a point to CDS again. Now CDS only have 2 points remaining for the first set. Bernaski is on the serve. Puts it over. Dulwich puts it back over. We go to Martin. Soft. 26 puts it over. Bernaski reads the game very carefully. The ball goes out. 24-12. Set point remaining for CDS. That was actually nicely led by Dulwich. Didn't touch the ball. The ball went out, and now it's 24-13. Thought it was actually supposed to be 14. Chino. Oh, couldn't find it over. Dulwich is now 14. But they still have 10 point difference that they have to climb, which seems very difficult to do in this situation. Dulwich. Chino. Digs it. Miguel puts it over. 26. Puts it back over. Miguel sets it. Junior. Oh, spikes it. But it is returned. Martin couldn't deal with it. Ooh, Junior saves it. It's a risky play there. 26. Puts it over. Miguel. This is a very long going on set. Chase. 11. 26. Oh, couldn't punch. It over 25-14, and CDS
has earned their first set of the game. And now, between the first set and the second set, we have a video from Compassion.
Fine. By the way, it was a great play by Justin.
puts it over. Martin puts it back over. Martin gave them away a free ball, which Dulwich didn't miss. They didn't lose their chance. The Dulwich, number 29, is on the serve. Puts it over. Martin to Miguel. Miguel, back to Song. Oh! Song with the point. I think this is one of Sangha's ever first points in his volleyball season. Everyone is cheering for Sangha. Daddy is replaced with Bernaski. Miguel puts it over. Number three. Ooh, soft ball. Miguel tried his best, but couldn't save that one. Service goes to 27 of Dulwich. Chino, very smoothly. Miguel to Jays. Barely flips over. Miguel doesn't touch the ball. The ball goes out. CDS adding their point. Jays. Hard ball, but couldn't find the court. 3-3. Dulwich is on the serve, number 10. Ooh, a strong serve. Martin saved it though. Chase to the front. Junior connects that as a spike. What physical abilities. Sangha is on the service. Sangha. Oh, puts it over. That actually went to the corner. Nobody was on the left side. CDS's defense didn't cover the missing area, which actually basically gave Dulwich a free point. This kind of defense should not be tolerated. It's over. Sangha saves it. Bernas. To James. 30. Puts it over. CDS. Another mistake. CDS is asking for a substitution. Sangha will be replaced by Taylor. Sangha had actually gained a point for CDS today, though. Dulwich is getting ready. June to Miguel. June puts it over. But Dulwich, nice save. Martin again puts it over. 29, very tall, using his height to an advantage to block balls. June, huh? Soft. A good play by Junyoung, and instead of Bernaski, Jihun will make his way in for a serve. Jihun getting ready. Oh, large serve. 27, very far out, but they do manage to put it back into CDS's court. Junyoung from spike, but blocked. Junyoung puts it over. 30. Decent hit, but hit corner and bounce back out. And Jihoo will continue the serve. Nice routine. Fancy. Jihoo. Oh, it hits the net and goes over. Junyoung to Miguel. Junyoung, another soft one. Nobody's there. Junyoung adding a point for CDS. 7-5. Junyoung playing like a beast today. Okay, Junyoung with the service. Another hard, deep ball. That's it. Junyoung saves it. Miguel, couldn't get it over. 7-6. And Jihoon will be replaced by our liberal Danny.
in, but couldn't get it over.
Junhok.
Martin. Oh, empty space. Into an empty space. Martin. Nice hand. And then the service will now go to Junhok's hand, the captain. Signals a playoff. Junhok. Oh, hard ball. Liberal saves it from Dulwich. 30. Gets it. Doesn't get it over. That will add a point to CDS. And Junhok again with the next serve. Another strong serve. 29. That seemed quite arguable from this angle. Well, I'm not sure whether Danny actually touched the ball. Junhok gets it over. 30. Another strong hit, but blocked by James. Oh, James with his fierce blocks. Martin will now gain access to serve. Oh, nice save by Liberal. Puts it back very deep. Doesn't actually go over. Putting to the back as a passing option is not ideal for either Dulwich or CDS. Martin. 29 puts it over. Junhok to Miguel. James with a soft ball wins it. 12-7. 13-7. 12-7. Martin puts it over. But a nice response by Dulwich. Oh! Jace jumped earlier. Dulwich seemed quite unhappy with the decision. Jace was faster. Martin. Continuing his serve. 30. 29. Ah, jeez. Couldn't successfully block it. Taylor threw his body. Nice hustle play, but couldn't defend CDS from giving 1 point away to the Dulwich. Serve deep, but Danny touched it. The ball must continue. Jace. Mistake by Danny. The ball was about to go out, but he has to recover his mental to play goal. Another one. But Danny touches it again. Danny needs to focus. Danny's actually just being substituted off. CDS must concentrate. Both goals. Jihoon to James. Go, soft ball. A soft response from Dulwich. Taylor to James. Another soft ball. There's not much of a spike going on. Oh, puts it over. That looked like a spike, but it was actually soft. James, another soft ball. There was neither side actually trying to spike in that rally. The ball goes to Miguel. Puts it over. Saved. Dulwich. Seems like they have touched the net. 15-10. And now, it is a time for a timeout. At the current standings, CDS has took the first set of the game and is also leading the second set. With a 5-point lead, CDS stands at 15 and Dulwich stands at 10. We hope that CDS will be able to protect their 5-point lead and also take second set.
to their home. And securing in their home. Then the CDS attack will continue with Miguel's serve. Miguel. Blocked. Jump by Jihoon and Jace. Miguel with another serve. Puts it over. The ball was very far back. Jace. Miguel. That seemed quite awkward. But Dulwich seem to have touched the net. And CDS will be gaining the point. The referee has signaled the playoff. Miguel with the serve. Taylor. Jace puts it over. Oh, they were having a communication mistake. They didn't know which one. Dulwich couldn't figure out which one had to actually, who had to actually go for the ball. Miguel. Puts it over. 27, putting it back into CDS's court. Miguel to Taylor. Decent strike. Juno to Miguel. One goes to Jace. And the spike is successful. Miguel will continue. Puts it back over, but the ball goes out. CDS, well read, doesn't touch it. Now CDS is doubling their point of Dulwich at 20 to 10. I've seen Miguel serve for quite a long time now. Miguel. Number 30, spikes it. Oh, but blocked! Again, by Jihoon and Jace, the Twin Towers. Miguel, continuing CDS's attack. Dulwich blocks it. Puts it back over, but the ball goes out, and CDS doesn't touch it. Another long red. Coach Palmer encouraging the bench to cheer. Miguel. CDS seem to have gained the point. CDS have 2 points remaining for their second set. Puts it over. Taylor to Miguel. Ooh, Jace. Gets it over. That's important. A strong spike. Does not fit into the court. 24-10. CDS with another match point. If they win, if they get this point, they will also take the second set. Miguel. To Taylor. Strong strike. 26. Tried his best. But couldn't deal with it. The second set goes to CDS. CDS leads 2-0.
Alright guys, come here please.
We will shortly be back with the third featuring the third set of the boys game. And within the time, we'll again show you the compassion video. Thank you.
support you. If I was you, I'd wanna support you. I wanna support you. I wanna support you. Fundraiser CEO, I go straight to compassion. I always think for my kids, my encourage behind kids. My life is here to help you, so bless me, baby, Archie. So if you wish to help them, oh, you can do like I do. I wanna support you, I wanna support you, I wanna support you. If I was you, I wanna support you, I wanna support you, I wanna support you. If I was you, I wanna support you, I wanna support you, I wanna support you. If I was you, I wanna support you, I wanna support you, I wanna support you.
Dulwich. This time, the serve will begin with Dulwich's attack. Puts it over. Martin. To Jace. Wongi. Wongi has made appearance to the court. Would it be great if he could make his point as well? Puts it over. Junho. To Miguel. Jace! Ooh! 26 threw himself to try and save it. A good play, but Jace. An awesome strike. Miguel, getting ready for the service. Puts it over. Oh! Serves it to an empty space, and Dulwich couldn't deal with that one. Adding a point to CDS. Miguel, again on the serve. CDS needs to stay awake. Couldn't deal with that one. The service will be shifted to Dulwich. Number 28 on the serve. Junok, nice save. Miguel, the ball finds way to Jace. Ooh, puts it in very softly into an empty space. CDS lead 3-2. Touches the net, it was quite close. 29. Wongi saves it. To Miguel. Jace. Oh, very soft. But again, in. 4-2. Jace. Oh, doesn't put it over the net. 4-3, Dulwich gets a point. Dulwich, back on service. Oh, it's a hard hit. Martin makes a mistake. Doesn't seem to be focusing in this game. Martin needs to stay focused once again, like what did in set 1 and set 2. Junhyuk puts it over. Martin. To Miguel. Junhyuk. Soft? But couldn't find it. 26 strong ball. Martin threw himself. Trying. But Dulwich has now taken a lead over CDS. 5-4. Back on service. To Miguel. Junhyuk. Ooh, nice save. Can he get it? 11. Tried. A nice hustle play. Number 10. Also trying to cover. Didn't work out perfectly. CDS will be making a substitution. Wongi will be out. And Taylor will be in. Saves. 26. Oh, what a hard ball. Dulwich taking a point. Number 10 is on the service. Oh, couldn't get it over the net. 6-6. One of our best servers, Jihun, doing his routine. Puts it over. Jihun. Jace puts it over. Tries to put it deep. 27. Tries to put it deep against CDS. Miguel. Junhyuk. Wow! Into empty space. A fast, low, hard ball. Can't save that one. CDS now back on lead, 7-6. Jihun. Number 22 puts it over. Jihun, he's tried. Oh, it's Martin! Couldn't put it over. Seems to be lacking focus, especially in this third set. 26. To Taylor. Junhyuk, soft. 6. Puts it back over. Jace. Miguel. Martin. 22. Junhyuk. Long round in this one. Junhyuk. To Miguel. To Martin. Taylor. Nicely saved. To Junhyuk, ooh, soft ball. Another ball into an empty space. Junhyuk definitely showing the captain's class. Junhyuk Kim, again. Oh, what a strong service that is. Puts it back over, 22. Junhyuk to Miguel. Miguel to Jace. Ooh, nice save by 33. Puts it back in, actually. Junhyuk to Miguel. Jace. Another strong one. Try to block. But the ball goes out. And CDS get another point. 9-7. Junhyuk. Oh, that's in. That was almost perfectly executed by Junhyuk. Again, into an empty space. Low. Fast. Very difficult to deal with. Junhyuk. Another good serve. 22 tries. But the communication error between 22 and number 10 has cost Dulwich a point. Has cost Junhyuk. What a serve! Number 10 accidentally touched it, giving another point to CDS. Junhyuk again. Oh, this one was a bit weaker. The ball was out, and Dulwich adds a point. 33 and 29 will be substituted. Number 22 is on the serve. Quite soft. Goes out. Off motion, but see, go for CDS. Martin is back on the serve. Hits it over. 27, strong ball. Danny. Jin Young had some type of communication error. Not leading into the best result. Number 11 of Dulwich puts it over. Taylor to Miguel. Ooh, Chase. Adding a point to CDS. CDS will be making a substitution right here. Danny will go out. And Bernaski will come back in. Saved by 33 to 27. Strong hit! That was actually a really good play by Dulwich right there. And Wongi will be making his way on, again substituting with Tyler. Wongi. Wongi! Earning a point for CDS. Very corner shot. Very hard to block. Chase. Oh, didn't have the power into arms to put it back forward. Ball goes to the back, which becomes very difficult to save for Dulwich. Chase. Doing his routines. Puts it over again. Saved by 33. Number 10. Again, puts it back in. Miguel. To Junyuk. But blocked. Wongi. Junyuk. Three touches. Dulwich has four of their members in front of the net. Juno to James, puts it over. Deep balls. Number 10 tried. Number 29 puts it back over. It was quite dangerous, but all down. Juno. Oh, pretty hard, but out. And Dulwich is slowly catching up. They're now 4 points behind. Go. Bernaski. Deep ball. Martin. Miguel. Junyok. Puts it over. Martin. Oh. Double touch. On the go. Now, Dulwich is only 3 points behind. Chase to Miguel. Oh, Bernaski! We could hear him being disappointed in himself from up here. Martin to Miguel. Bernaski blocked, but gets it over. Oh, another point for Dulwich. Dulwich is now only 1 point behind, and CDS has called a timeout. CDS were leading quite largely, but have been all caught up. They're only 1 point leading. There's only 1 point difference between the two teams. CDS is at 16, and Dulwich is at 15 points. Dulwich, their spirits are back high, and their morality seems pretty back high. CDS trying to grab back. must protect this 1 point lead. Number 29 again, with a serve. Jace. Couldn't deal with it very well. Not good. 16-16, and the scores are level. It would have been awesome to actually see the boys win 3-0. It's still possible, but boys are constantly making mistakes. Jace, nicely dealt. Puts it back over, 26. It's quite far from 26's reach. 29 and Liberal will be switched. Wongi will come off and Taylor will come back in. CDS 17, Dulwich 16. Taylor puts it over. Junyok, Miguel. Junyok with a strong shot, but blocked by 22 and 26. Now the scores are again level, 17-17. Number 10 seemed quite excited. Oh, gets it over. Nice serve though. Miguel to Martin. Puts it over. Oh! The mistake by Liberals. Teammates seem quite disappointed with that one. Dulwich definitely wanting to take at least one set back to their home. Bernaski, 22. Junyok, Miguel. Junyok again jumps, but a soft one instead. Tries to deal with the foot, but is unable to. CDS is now 2 points in front, and Dulwich has this time called a timeout. Even from up here, we can see that the Dulwich coach is definitely wants to win this game. He seems quite angry. Dulwich also asking for a change of attitude and focus
in the game spirit.
The boys attack will continue with Bernaski serve. Bernaski puts it over the net. 27 to 26. Nice save by Jace. Junyok puts it back to the back of the court. 26. Oh, what a hard hit strike. Dulwich now 1 point behind. Dulwich making their service. Puts it over. Jace. Miguel. Ooh. 27 with a strong hit, but couldn't get it over the net. 2018. The 2 point difference is being kept for current moment, which is a very good sign. Junyok. 22. On the back shot. Miguel to Jace. Softly done. CDS 21. Dulwich 18. Jace puts the ball softly into empty space. Junyok. Dulwich was actually substituting. 11 and 30 will be changed, and Junyok will get back his service. Junyok, this time for reals, puts it over. Number 22. Oh! Hard hit. He has a very tall height, which makes him allowed to do such plays. Dulwich puts it over. Martin to Miguel. Jace, soft. Oh, nobody's there. Very softly hit, but Dulwich didn't keep their defenses straight. 22-19. 3-point difference. And CDS only needs 3 points to take the set. Tyler will come off and Sang Ha will make back his way in. Where's it? Ooh! Sang Ha puts it over! Sang Ha, Sang Ha's trying, but Dulwich is now 2 points behind. Sang Ha wants to stay focused. Dulwich, serve. Junyeok to Miguel. Jace with a strong serve. Ooh, throws himself, but the bench blocks him from saving the ball. Now CDS at 23, 2 points remaining for the game. Miguel. Waiting. The entire stadium has become silent. Sang Ha and Wang Yi will be substituting. There's a long silence as the referees trying to check something with our athletic council members. Surely it's taking time. Miguel and Junyeok are practicing with each other. Play on is given. Miguel puts it over. Oh, couldn't deal with it. Into empty space. 1 point remaining for the game for CDS. Miguel to number 10. Number 27 gets it over. Jace. Miguel. Jace, but blocked. Number 29 using his height very well. Dulwich. Now 3 points behind. Has gained access to their service. Dulwich puts it over. It was quite soft. Junyeok to Miguel. Jace with another one, but goes out. Now there's 2 point difference remaining between the two teams. CDS must focus at this point. They cannot afford to lose any more points, otherwise it will become quite dangerous. Service. Martin. Miguel. Bernaski. Blocked, but it goes over. Jace, but blocked again. Jace has been blocked twice. And now there's only 1 point difference between the two teams. Dulwich, service. Martin to Miguel. Jace is blocked, but Dulwich gets it back over. We can definitely tell Dulwich doesn't want to lose this game here. Jace, but saved. Mistake by 20 and 10. Communication error. Their own error has made them, costed them their defeat CDS boys 3-0. A very clean victory, except for the third set, which was very dangerous. The two sides are now going to line up. For all the CDS out fans, Bowie Volleyball fans, a 3-0 victory. Very clean, well did by CDS boys. And we'll soon shortly be back with CDS girls volleyball game.